everyone. Animals are amazing, but have you seen rare animals? So we have a list of rare animals which I am going to show you, and believe me, you're going to love this video. So, number one, okapi. The okapi, also known as forest giraffe, Congolese giraffe, or zebra giraffe, is a endangered animal which lives in the northeast Democratic Republic of the Congo in Central Africa. Although they kind of look like zebras, but they are not relatives of zebras. Instead, they are relatives of giraffes. It has a long neck and has a brownish reddish coat and stripes racing down the leg. Giraffe looking horns. Number two, Sumatran rhinos. The Sumatran rhinoceros, also known as the hairy rhinoceros or Asian two-horned rhinoceros, live in the sanctuaries in Lampung, Indonesia. It has two horns and the largest nasal horns and reddish brown hair. Number three, Peruvian spider monkey. The Peruvian spider monkey, also known as the black spider monkey, are located in Peru and they have a black coat. Number five, pika. The pika is a small mountain dwelling mammal found in Asia and North America with short limbs and very round body, an even coat of fur and no external tail. And we are done. Make sure to subscribe and hit that like button. I hope you like my